Seriously. Yeah. That's called shit for dessert.
That was very cool.